morning, Desert Edge.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Desert Edge. Today is Friday, December 5th, and we're your anchors. I'm Kaylee Savage.
And I'm Scott.
And you're watching DETV.
Dance concert tickets are still being sold at lunch for $5. Get yours before they sell out. The concert will take place December 10th through the 12th, starting at 7 in the auditorium.
Choir Club will not meet this month, but will resume next semester. Men's Choir will continue to meet on Monday and Friday mornings. The new schedule for Choir Club will be posted in January.
Congrats to the men's basketball team for beating Australia yesterday at the Verado Tournament. They play Verado tonight.
Your varsity women's basketball team made things happen last night versus Prescott for the first win against the Badgers in 8 tries. The score was 52-45. Aisha Thomas led the team with 19 points and 9 rebounds. Emily Hines with 12 points plus a trick shot, and Jessica Montano with 10.
Now, let's go to a music video of Two Best Friends made by Lena and Adi.
Have you ever hitchhiked?
No.
Here's a short film about why you shouldn't hitchhike.
Is that a hitchhiker?
Yeah, I think so, bro.
Should we pick him up?
No.
I think we should.
No, don't pick him up. Stop! No! Pick him up. Turn that way! Don't pick him up! No!
You got him?
Yeah, I'm checking his pulse right now.
What is it?
I don't know, it's not beating.
Call your agent!
Do the jingle!
Like a good neighbor, stay farm is there.
What's up? What y'all do?
We hit somebody.
Yeah, he's dead. So, alright, this is what we're gonna do.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Hey, just nine. Crazy. Oh, Kobe! Hey, help me out!
Oh. Alright, go closer.
Alright, now what?
Drive down there.
Alright.
Thank God for the State Farm guy.
You didn't get Geico like I told you to.
What would that lizard have done? Licked him?
Come on.
Yeah, I used those 50 minutes for yoga.
You call me fat?
What Mike is though?
Yo, Michael, pass the ox cord. Yeah, this stuff about to be straight fired. Wow. What'd I tell y'all?
Ooh!
Uh-huh. Okay.
Mike.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta start driving your grandma's car. Can't even open the passenger side. God. Man, so much for State Farm. Can't even buy a new car.
And now what?
Alright, first we're gonna put that wig on him. Then we're gonna throw him in that ditch over there.
Why are you putting the wig on him?
Stuff's funny.
Yeah, put it right there. Let him share. I got your help. Over, this way! Oh my gosh! Look, you're useless for nothing. Get him. It's key heavy.
Oh God, he's waking up!
Put it right here! Put it right! Get go!
Run him over!
Run him over!
Go!
Hurry! Fire the leg! Hurry!
Not too much!
What's your problem? I'm just a little man!
Oh my goodness!
What's your problem?
This is what we're gonna do now. We're gonna take him over to that ditch, and we're gonna have a good, proper funeral for him. Okay? Somebody get the Bible.
Amazing grace.
We lie here today.
Michael,
what the heck is that?
I found it.
You see, can I finish now?
Oh, my bad.
You guys done interrupting?
My bad. We lie here today with this kind of ditch right here.
He went too soon. Too soon.
Can you control yourself? Control yourself right now. We're trying to have a proper burial for him.
He lived a beautiful life. Walking most of his time because he couldn't find a ride. Looking cute. Wearing nice clothes. Which I'm about to steal when I'm done with this.
How sweet the...
Ah, you... Ah! Ah, my foot! Ah! 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 I killed him again! Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Alright, let's go.
We just killed him. Alright, bro, let's get out of here.
Let's go.
Bro,
always something wrong.
What do we do?
I don't know, call AAA.
Alright, I got this.
He's a genie. He has to be a genie, bro. He can't do that. No one has that magical power.
I've never seen
I just killed a guy.
Hey, bro. Hey, sorry we got on the wrong foot.
It's all right.
Hey, what's your name?
Rodell.
Rodell?
This is my stop.
But you just got here.
This is where we picked you up. All right, no more hitchhiking after this.
Yeah, none of that.
That guy was weird. Like, who names it son Rodell? Sounds like a battery or something.
Oh, look, another hitchhiker. Should we pick him up?
No!
You ain't got no life.
Nah.
Cups with the ice, and we do this every night.
Hey,
I ain't check the price.
I got it.
I make my own money, so I spend it how I like. I'm just living life.
Come out and support your men's soccer team as they play La Jolla at home tonight at 6.
Make sure you follow DE Athletics on Twitter for updates.
Have a great day and a safe weekend, Desert Edge.